Hey guys, this is Nick, and I'm doing a video about Tiffany Glass from my Picturing America project. So what is Tiffany Glass? Tiffany Glass is all the different styles of glass made by this guy named Lewis Comfort Tiffany. Very obvious where the name came from. And at the time of Lewis Comfort Tiffany, everyone was making their colored glass by just painting on normal glass, which is very boring. And he decided that he could make better, richly colored glass by fusing the colors with sand, which is what used to make glass, at the beginning of the glass-making process to make better colored glass. Opalescent glass. Opalescent glass is the first style of glass that we'll be going over, and it's basically just several colors of glass that have been fused together at the beginning of the glass-making process. And it gives you this wonderful multicolored, shiny mishmash of colors, and it looks very beautiful on this plum bowl thingy. Favreel glass. Favreel glass is one of Tiffany's more unique styles of glass. It's used to be called Favreel glass, but Tiffany changed it because, to sort of paraphrase what he said, it just sounds a lot better, you know, Favreel. And Favreel glass is defined by this iridescent opacity, which means when you put it in the light and you move it around a little bit, it seems to change colors. It just looks really cool. You could twist it and it gets all shiny and stuff. I'm sure you've seen it somewhere. Streamer glass! Nope, we're not having a party, but it's streamer glass time. And streamer glass is basically glass that has these thin strands of glass that was fused on it at the beginning of the rolling process, and it's usually used to depict twigs and things in nature, and it has a very mystical effect on its own. But I'm going to show you a style of glass that uses this very well later on in this video. Fractured glass. Fractured glass is a very interesting style of glass, and I think you'll agree with me once I'm done explaining it. It's where you take a bubble, a thing of glass, and you blow on it really, really hard, and it causes this really big bubble, and once it cools, it just pops. It goes everywhere. And you take the little shards and you put it on the glass, and it looks really cool. It's usually used to depict leaves, and it's really interesting, and it's combined with streamer glass to make our next style of glass. Fracture streamer glass! What do you get when you combine streamers of glass and the popped bubble shard thingies? You get fracture streamer glass. It's the style of glass that mixes the two awesome glasses together, and it makes this cool tree effect, and you could use it to make cool little trees and stuff and nature and foliage and junk, and it's really, really cool. In my opinion, you might not think so, but I think it's cool. Ripple glass. Ripple glass is fairly simple. You just take your sheet of glass, heat it to 1,100 degrees Fahrenheit, put it through a roller that is going slightly faster than the progression of your glass, and you got yourself some ripple glass. Gives you this nice watery effect, nice and cool. Ring model glass. Ring model glass is one of Tiffany's coolest glasses, in my opinion. It uses natural crystallization processes to make these tiny little rings of color, and it makes this cool, mystifying natural effect. And an interesting fact about ring model glass is that when Tiffany's studio closed down in 1928, the secret formula and recipe for cooking up this special style of glass was lost until the late 60s when Eric Lovell rediscovered it. And I think that is very interesting. It's used to make a lot of natural foliage effects. It looks really cool. Drapery glass. Drapery glass will be the last style of glass that we'll be going over. And you just take yourself a hand roller and forcefully roll it over your glass, and you got yourself some drapery glass, and it helps make these cool clothing styles, and it's used in a whole bunch of styles of lamps, and it looks really cool on a whole bunch of stuff, and it's very wavy, but not as wavy as ripple glass. That stuff is pretty wavy. Alright, thank you for watching my video, but I'm not leaving you just yet. Just for you guys, I have created a video for you of a whole bunch of styles of Tiffany Glass, and it's really cool, very pretty, and just go ahead and try to find all the different styles of Tiffany Glass that you can find. Thank you for watching. I hope you've learned, and please enjoy.